The question will be asked like this: what was the greatest disappointment in the life of Sir CV Raman? So, for after completing his graduation in physics, he wanted to go to United Kingdom for his higher studies. Unfortunately, his health again broke down, so that he was unable to go to the United Kingdom. This was the greatest disappointment in the life of Sir CV Raman. His relatives asked him to give up his study of science and take a competitive examination in Calcutta in history and economics.
So finally,